In our previous tutorial, we wrote a Python code to upload various pictures to Google Colab, resize those images, and convert them to Base64 format. We then copied this Base64 text to an Excel file. And finally, we used this data to display images in Power BI Desktop. Today, we have the same Base64 data, along with specifications of those cars, in our Excel file, which we will use to create a dashboard of most powerful exotic cars. Link to this file is placed in the comments below. You can convert any image to Base64 format using online tools as well. Remember to add the text you see on screen before the Base64 text to use it in Power BI Desktop as image. In a new Power BI file, click on the Excel workbook button and open the Excel file. In the Navigator window, select the Cars table and click on the Load button. Once the data is loaded and all the fields are available in the data pane, you can use these in your visuals. First of all, add a card visual to your dashboard and place it at the top of the dashboard. Add the name field to the card visual. Turn off the category label of the card visual. Make a copy of the card visual and place it below the existing one. Replace the name field with the engine field. Change the font size of the card visual to 20. And make necessary adjustments to the size and position of the visuals. Add a slicer to your dashboard and place it in the left corner. Add the name field to the slicer visual. Add a gauge visual to your dashboard and place it in the right corner. Add the horsepower field to the value area. Create a new measure for maximum value. Find out the maximum horsepower in the Excel file. Enter a value greater than maximum horsepower found in Excel file in the measure. Add this measure to the maximum value area of the gauge visual. Make a copy of the gauge visual and place it below the existing one. Replace the horsepower field with the torque field. Find the maximum value of torque from Excel file. Maximum value is below the existing one, therefore we will keep that. Create a copy of the gauge visual and place it below the existing visuals. Replace the torque field with the fuel efficiency field. Find out the maximum fuel efficiency from the Excel file. The maximum value is 29. Let's create a measure with the value of 30. Add the newly created measure to the maximum value of this gauge visual. Add a bar chart to the dashboard. And place this bar chart to the bottom of the dashboard. Add the price field to the x-axis. Turn off the title of the bar chart. Find out the maximum price from the Excel file. The maximum price is 28 million. Let's set the maximum of the x-axis range to 30 million. Add a donut chart to your dashboard. Place it in the center of the dashboard. Use the Format tab to send this chart backwards. Add the engine weight and the body weight fields to the values area of the donut chart. Now, import the Image Viewer custom visual to display images. Add this visual to the center of the screen. Add the image field to the URL area of the Image Viewer visual. Make sure that the image appears in the center of the donut chart. Select the donut chart and make it 100% transparent. Change the radius of the donut chart to 80%. Bring the donut chart to the front of the image viewer. Make necessary adjustments to the image viewer, including turning off its title. Our dashboard is now ready. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more insightful tutorials and updates.